In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to create two different looks with our stain and finishing oil directly over Fusion Mineral Paint. I'm Jennylyn, creator of Fusion Mineral Paint. Come and watch how. Stain and finishing oil isn't just for staining bare wood. You can actually use it right over top of Fusion Mineral Paint as well. Here I have ebony, and you always want to make sure you give it a really, really good stir before you use it. I'm putting this over top of one of our grays. It's sterling, and I really want to show you the different effects that you can get with it. So first, I'm going to brush it on. So brushing it on, you have control of how much you want to use. So how opaque you want the finish to turn out to be. So you can leave it nice and thick like that. And the thicker it is, the shinier it will dry. So that is definitely something to keep in mind. There we go. You can also sort of dry brush drag it along like this to just get a really thin, small amount on there. Now, that is if you want to have an opaque finish over top. Another thing that you can do is apply it with the applicator pad and pull back the excess. So I'm going to pour it on. There we go. These applicator pads are really awesome and easy to use. You kind of want to let it soak up into the sponge pad, and then you're just gonna pull and drag back. This is really awesome for getting driftwood effects, restoration hardware looks, you name it. You are in control with how much you apply and how much you remove. You can turn that over and use the other side and just remove a little bit more if you want. So you can see, you can go from a fairly opaque one coat, or you can drag it back and get any sort of variation that you like. It's almost like using a glaze, but it's got the top coat built right into it. It is super durable, so it's excellent for flooring, really fantastic for tabletops or kitchen cabinetry. I hope that you use these tips and create something absolutely stunning with it.